Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare very tasty raw mango pickle. I took 8 raw mangoes and finely chopped it and added 8 to 9 tablespoons of salt and 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder. Mix well and keep it aside. Now we will prepare masala. We will roast all ingredients separately. Take a whistle, add 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds. Roast it off the flame. Add 5 to 6 cloves. Keep it aside and again roast the mustard seeds. 3 tablespoons of mustard seeds. Close the lid till it stops pops up. Open the lid. Now mustard seeds are roasted. Now we will roast 2 tablespoons of cumin seeds. Roast it. Now I am roasting red chili. I took 40 to 45 red chili. It is not much spicy. Badgi chili. We will grind all roasted ingredients together. Now the masala is ready. It should not be fine powder. It should be coarse. Now we will add this masala to this chopped raw mango. Mix well. I'm mixing it properly. Take a pan, add 4 tablespoons of oil. Now we'll go for seasoning. I'm taking here coconut oil. You can take whichever oil you use in home. Add mustard seeds, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds. And 1/2 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds. Fry it till it become brown. Close the lid. Now we'll add asafoetida. Off the flame, leave for a second. Stir it, add to this tasty mouth-watering raw mango pickle is ready.